know then, O Thane of distant empires in the future age, that in your time has returned a great doom that bodes destruction to your world and your god as well as mine own. In centuries past, this holy place was devoted to the great gray god of Asgard, leader of the Aesir. On this spot was his altar dedicated, and here did those who served him return when they were discovered among the legions of Christ. In this place was the ritual of his return to be undertaken, and here was he most foully betrayed by usurpers among us. As did Eardolf in ages past, they undertook to assume his mantle and establish their suzerainty. I was the keeper of the sacred triad who endeavored to secret Thalia's chamber from their unclean hands, leaving them its empty shell. And it was I who was chosen as their witness and final sacrifice, whose writhed soul was left among that encasement's shattered remains as theirs were sent to torment in Hades. Long have I watched and waited for the next witness, he who would complete my bitter quest. And now must I enlighten you, the unwitting enemy of my god, in order to forestall his usurpation. Shatter Thalia's prison to convey the gray god to those who would mock him. Keep it not for thine own purpose, as I so unwisely did. Go now through the egress that I have long ago prepared. Preserve your soul and that of your nation. Let him sleep his icy sleep, forever safe and forever unawakened.